Hi, I'm Drew Lasker, and I'm a combo guard for the Newcastle Eagles. Today I'm going to talk to you about ball handling, aka dribbling. Three key facts about dribbling is you want to make sure you dribble with your fingertips. Always keep the ball in your fingertips, okay? Also keep the ball low and always keep your head up because the game of basketball is very fast and you need to be able to see what's going on.